Friends, we've heard a truly captivating lecture which has enlightened all of us, and as Mr. Martin said, we all will go back having absorbed something in ourselves, that is for sure. Gandhiji learnt so many things from so many people. Srimad Rajchandraji was one of his earliest gurus, perhaps the only guru that he considered as guru, although he was also grateful to the influence he had from other great people like Tolstoy and John Ruskin. But I would like to, you know, from the spiritual to the somewhat mundane level, you know, how Gandhiji learned an incredible lot of things, friends. You know, one of the participants said Gandhiji was a great learner. It's almost unbelievable for us to know that. You know, he learned carpentry, he learned bookbinding, he learned gardening, he learned beekeeping, shoemaking, he was scavenging, everything. And his ashrams were all laboratories for learning and for teaching. And Chandrika mentioned one name, General Smuts. From South Africa, the person who in fact jailed him in South Africa. But look at how Gandhiji got even Smuts. There's a very interesting episode on Gandhiji's 70th birth anniversary. He sent a message, General Smuts, and he says, Gandhiji once presented a pair of sandals to me, which he had made with his own hands. He had presented these sandals when Gandhiji was in jail. So General Smuts writes, in jail he prepared for me a pair of sandals. I have worn them for many a summer, though I feel that I am not worthy to stand in the shoes of so great a man. Nothing was lowly for him, nothing was too high for him. Everything he considered his duty, a duty given to him by God. He was unique. As Chandrika said at the end of her talk, we truly are fortunate to have been born in a country that produced this incredibly unique personality called Gandhi. We are fortunate to have had Chandrika as our speaker today on the eve of Gandhi Jayanti, and this lecture has been truly a befitting tribute by the Observer Research Foundation and by all of us who have gathered here to the memory of Mahatma Gandhi. I thank all of you for accepting our invitation and attending this talk. And I thank Chandrika and I thank Arunji. Dhanyavad.